the radios, because without music, they lose half the will to fight.
I can tell whoever I want, whatever I want, whenever I want. And I don't want to hear about what you want. Really? I think you'd be the one that would know your mother in that way. Well, you don't scare me. Matter of fact, you amuse me. And the next time I see her, I'll try not to laugh in your little inbred face.
One thing that I discovered, even though I am uneducated, is that one of the greatest voices you can have is to register to vote, organize yourselves, and become one voice as a vote. Also, write your congressman. If they think that doesn't do any good, they should try it. But, you know, the official voice that the government really listens to is really the vote. You know,
sure.
you can be as organized as you want marching around in the street, but they're not taking heads. They're not, you know, they're not counting these people and saying, okay, this many people are saying yes, this is what we want.
Mm-hmm.
They do that with the official tallies of the ballots.